Hello dear students, welcome to YouTube online classes. So we are discuss about last class in first unit. First unit, a tiger in the house. So discuss about previous class in the first stanza. What is in the first stanza dear student? It's the in this lesson main character of the Timothy. So main character of the Timothy. Grandfather, cook name of the Mumbai. So you clear up the one concept. Who is the grandfather? Who is the grandmother? Ruskin Bond's the grandmother. Ruskin Bond's the grandmother. So Ruskin Bond's the grandfather. You have the one habit. So it's the ending of the explanation in the Tarahid Zingali Nekar. So our one habit is to be careful. So bega itta hote begaadra is to bring up the small cubs. So sannadagi onta ondu tiger's cubs anna avu en madidru mane tagond bandidru anta. So tiger cubs have the diet. So solpa enagittu diet bagittu anta kelaga male it's the grandfather cook mummer feeding up the bottle olige en madidru anta kelaga aalu kondannu kottidru anta. So now ille varku en madidivi nodidivi anta. What is saying the next para? Come to dear student, second one, open it to page number 2. So Timothy was provided with two companions - Toto the monkey, who was load enough to pull the young tiger by the tail, and then climb off the curtains. If Timothy lost his temper, and a small mountain puppy found on the road by grandfather. Dear student, listen carefully. Timothy have the two companion. So first one is the Toto the mountain. Second one is the mountain puppy. So mountain puppy. So one is the organ of the game. I told you that Timothy was provided with the two companions. He would make observations at it with his dash na padikittu anta kedara dash na avaga start madidru and then retreat ve ready to sell ready cluelessly set distance so ready cluelessly means ashaspadavagi anta so en madidru sulpa distance na maintain madidru anta next last finally he allowed konegagi matte yenattu single aagittu the puppy to crawl on his back and rest there so athara made en madidukidaga matte adare en madagittu swalpa hottige ben mele so tingadi hogike matte en madidukidaga athannanta rest madak bartittu anta crawl on his back and rest there so Timothy has come to the his place in the rest of ಅದು ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಿಗೆ ಬಂದು ಮತ್ತೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊತಿತ್ತು ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿದಾಗ ಅರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅನ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತಿತ್ತು ಅಂತ ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಐ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪೇರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೋತಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮೈ ಗೆಸ್ ಸೊ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಒನ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೋಮ್ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ರೀಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೋಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸೊ ಬರೆಯಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ So as well as saying that this is for difficult word, you can find out and then find out the dictionary. Dictionary room ni main madbeku. Ee ondu words anna find out madkondo answer anna athwa meaning anna tilkolakka prayatna madbeku anta. So it's very interesting lesson. So you think in your mind it's the Timothy is a main character. So Timothy bagge na main madbeku tilkotobeka Timothy en madutta heng irutta anta. So adanna tilkondaga very easy tiger in the house summary tilak sadhya agutta anta. Dear student, don't forget of your homework. Be practice, be careful. So, thanks for watching. Bye. I will continue next class.